the amazing Biohazard Defense Filter on the Model X and S. Now, this is just kind of a PSA. If you're trying not to use Biohazard Defense Mode in order to save the life of the Biohazard filter, that's actually, don't even worry about it. Because regardless if you have Biohazard Mode on or not, if you're drawing in outside air, it's going through that massive filter right there. So we got air being drawn. I actually pulled this out because I'm going to be cleaning it, make it last a little longer. There's lots of dust in there, but that can be vacuumed out. As you can see, we got that there. That hooks up to the ductwork in there. I'm not putting it in all the way, but it bolts in. And there you have it. It actually bolts into the back, the frunk cutout bolts that, bolts over this, holding it in place. And that is actually, goes through all across the back, those bolts there. And that actually ends up becoming part of the air filter box. And it sucks the air in through the bottom there and from the front and sides. Amazing, hey? Yep. So, I'm going to clean this out. Nice way to clean it is shop vac or a Dyson. You want to get in between the pleats. And then use compressed air from the opposite side, just to, and down through the pleats to blow out any other dust that the vacuum did not pull out. It's that simple. Very easy to get to. Unbolt, take out the plastic sides, unbolt the frunk insert, and the filter is there. You don't even have to take the filter off the car if you so desire. I was just in here doing another job, trying to figure out where the lower universal joint was for the steering column. Adios!